Right, we're back in again. After getting my ass kicked by the fucking puppets. Right, let's try and find a. I think it'd be an air repair kit thing. Take some more cake. Oh, cake's the least of my worries. Right, I need. I need water, really. Right, take one of those. And that's what I want. Take one of them. Alright, laddie. I love you, lad. I just don't like you taking up the whole friggin' mouse mat, does my head in. Right, hopefully that's enough batteries to be going on with. I've got some juice, drink rather. Okay. Right, so 1, 2, and 3. Right. Let's go through. God, that's a bright night. Oh, it is bright. The moon must be out. Yeah, okay. Don't really need the MVG. Right, so pair that. So that's up to 6, is good enough. Right, fill with fuel. And we're drying out the fuel anyway. Probably. All goes for. Alright. Take that. Right, charge the battery. Do it use a little one or a big one? Oh, it uses that, I think, don't it? Alright, that'd be good enough. Apparently it's alright on the road, not very good on cross country, so I've just got to be careful not to leave the road. I didn't think my biking skills was that good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, I hit it anyway. Right, okay. Where are we going? Oh no, look at that. There's a friggin' thing there. Bastard. Oh, do you know what? They'll be able to just sort it. Well, cool. Well, the speedo works, unlike when you're in the truck. Bridge with puppets. That's going to be interesting. Oh. Hopefully there's no suiciders. Otherwise this could be a very short trip. down to? Oh, 24%, that was not good. Another one like that, and then I'll be fucking walking. Ah! Not good. That took me down 36%. Wow. At least if it does get destroyed, it'll just eventually respawn back at the airfield probably. The only downside is I've filled it up with bloody fuel. Right, so, hold on, Cat, please. Right, just be careful, Cat, okay? Because I just... Sorry, man. Sorry. The only good thing is there is a garage just up from the brickworks. Oh, this could be a problem. Oh no, there's no poppers on it. Thank God for that. Drain fuel out of this. That's fuel 20. Right. I might as well have a look here while I'm here. Sorry, laddie. You take up half the mouse mat, lad. Change 67, I think. Oh, 71 is too bad, so it's not too bad. Well, sorry, nothing. Alright. I wonder if I can. I can't. It's a shame you can't. Oh, hold on. Is there? Oh, no, there isn't. It's alright. Let's all look in here just in case there's anything useful. Small axe. Oh, crap. Might be some cash and whatnot. Might as well look around. Baby food, why not? look around, see if there's anything else. Good lad, Dusty boy. You are a good boy. Got a big thing on. He's getting neutered on Friday. So that's a big day for him. Some cats don't react well to anesthetics and all that, so I'm hoping he'll be alright. Should be. Oh, he's pretty healthy. Pretty strong. Yeah, hey, you're a pretty strong lad, aren't you? Yes, he's a good lad. You just take it over the fucking mouse mat. Come on, move your bomb. No. Take it over the mouse mat, lad, and I can't be having it. Come on, no. Stop it. Oh, cat, seriously, get me killed. I'm not going to be impressed. Oh, no, come on, stop it now. Stop it. For fuck's sake. Taking over the mouse mat again, kid. That is a pain in the ass when it does that. You know I love you, lad. You know I love you. Don't look at me like that. You know when cats give you those puppy dog eyes, or they do kitten eyes, they do? Huh? They do kitten eyes. Aww. You're tough, lad. You know I love you. Silly cat. Hey? You know I love you. You're a deaf cat. Don't have to look at me like that, as if I don't love you. Oh, that's cool. Like that. He's taking over the mouse mat again, cat. I have to move you to the side. Just don't let you take over the mouse mat. I mean, seriously, it's like fucking a foot square, and you just take it over. That does my head in. Ooh, I will have that, thank you. If it's worth taking that and selling it. Can't, don't step on the fucking keyboard. You silly animal. Jesus. No, no. Cat, you're doing my head in now. Fuck off. Go on. Just be done with you. Can't be doing that, lad. Just my head in. Behave. Come on, lad. Behave. Come on. Behave. Fucking hell. Do my head in. Do you know what somebody said on YouTube? They said, if you want to keep your fucking cat from being a pain in the ass on your desk, what you should do is put a box on your desk, and you know, cats in fucking boxes, like. So that's what he said. That's how you fucking solve it. Because the cat will automatically go and sit in the fucking box. So that's what fucking cats do. So that's what I might have to do with this one. Right. Let's have another look around. See if there's anything else here. Sorry, yet again, there's fucking dust on the bloody mouse mat. I think the cats specifically like rolling around in the dirt. I don't know what the hell it is. But they do roll around in the fucking garden in the dirt and the soil, and then they bring it into the house. As much as I love my cats, they are a fucking pain in the ass at times. Oh yeah, they've redone block 21, haven't they? Looks quite nice actually. I do quite like the look of the block now. Looks pretty cool. We might drive to the entrance, like. Well, mind you, I'm going to have to go up to the garage, aren't I? Which is a bit of a pain in the bum. Yeah, that's east, that way. Oh, no, west it is, yeah. Yeah. Oh, hold on, shit. Did I? No, I didn't charge back to you. Seeing puppets if they've not spawned. Do you know what? I'm gonna take that with me. Okay. If they haven't fucking spawned, hold them. Oh. Just check the bloody bullets. 21, that'll do. Wait, there's normally, there's a push button there, a round bike. Come on, close. Usually there's no puppets there, normally loads of puppets there, it's very strange. Come on, fucking stupid, eh? Right, lad. Oh, good boy. Okay. No, no, no. Don't bite. Don't bite it. Don't be silly. I'm not hurting you. Stop it. Stop it. Can't you? Ah! No, you don't. You little shit. Oh. Fucking hell, cat. Cat goes from one extreme to the next. So you're very loving. He's fucking biting me. There's no in between. Little shit. Typical fucking cat, really. Shouldn't be surprised. There's loads of fuel, yeah? Loads of fucking fuel, man. Oh, I should be able to fucking fill the whole bloody car then, shouldn't I? That's alright. Come on. Loads of fuel there. Wow, that's cool. Now I've got to make it back without fucking crashing the car. Which would be fun. No, lad. Lad. I'm not being nasty. I'm not being nasty, honest. I'm being nasty to you. That's it. You lie down. Oh, God. Fuck it. Do you know what? Fuck it. Just lie down there then. Fine, cat. Fucking hell. Custom crash, Jesus, fish tail out of the fucking place. Jesus. Yeah. take one. Good. No, you can't. Can't reload them, can anymore. Oh, sorry. Couldn't you? Sorry, you couldn't before, but. Sweet home. Thank you. Right, which one's up? Bloody right. Liner and fuel. Oh, hold on, no. I can't spell. Brain dead. Electrical. Repair. Probably just gonna be like rep. So, yep, fucking you. Yeah. Okay, so I. Okay, electric. Repair. Try that. Won't do it, but no. Set that. Okay. Try again. Elec. Space repair. Try out. Yeah, that'll do. Right. So we'll put that one in there. Alright, set name. Weapons. Oh shit. Yeah, duh. You sick bastard. It's going back into the same bloody thing, that's why. Right. A lot of it's not easy trying to fucking maneuver this bloody mouse when your cat's taking up half the fucking mouse map. Little sods. What? Oh shit. Oh fucking hell. Right, let's go there. The organizer. Okay. Close. Oh shit, we're back in here. Right, okay, so, okay. Oh, for fuck, this is taking the piss. Right, I'm gonna do that slight shoot again. Because, I can't be arsed. Fucking, can't be arsed. Collecting all the shit for crafting. Probably actually I'm probably better off shifting that. Putting it there, I think. Okay, maybe not then. That's it, that's better. So I want to put some more cabinets there. Okay, maybe fucking not then. Difficult to see. Probably we've got MVG on. Oh, I should get a light really, but I can't be arsed. I'll do it. Right. I'll create some more fucking cabinets here. And stuff. It's a bit of a cheap, but you know, I've spent fucking hours in the past. Hold on, where am I putting that stuff? I'm putting it there. Oh yeah, yeah, I created. You know, I spent hours in the bloody past creating stuff. I just can't be asked to doing it. Right, let's organise these things. Right, alright, we'll change that one. I think we'll have one of these. Right, okay, set down tools. Export tools. That's about shit. There we go. Alright, that's better. So, lock picking. Okay, like that. Small tools. There we go, like that. Where's the fucking thing? That's it. Fire's on fire. Fair, fair, fair. Okay. Where the fuck? Oh, just do that. Oh, fuck off. Just do that. Where's fire? That's better. Right, okay. Just stick some flares in there. Shagging out his sewing eyes. Scrap. Stick that in. Small tools, whatever the fuck it is. That'll do. See that one. crossbow doors. Yeah. Oh, cat. Cat, you're just taking over the whole fucking thing. Why don't you? Jesus, man. Does my head in. Can you just move a little bit over there? Shit, man. Do my head in. What, you got fluff on you? Why have you got fluff there? Oh, cat. Do you know what? I wonder if I've got a fucking box. Do you know what I'm